grows. The rose that blooms in paradise. Burns with an ecstasy too sweet for mortal eyes. But sometimes down the jasper walls a petal falls toward earth and night. To lose it is to lose delight beyond compare. To have it is to have despair. The wind. She is the slender blossom thorn. She is the heartbeat of the spring. The faint sweet music before me. The wallow on the wing. Maiden moon she is, so young and white. Shot I in the heaven's lordly dome. I am the lonely wind of night. I am the spent sea's bitter foam. I drifted about as on the sea. I am carried by the wind as if I had nowhere to go. The waterfall. Shouting multitudes, leaping from crag to crag, gesticulating, wrestling with limbs intertwined. Why are you so eager to leave the sunlight? So eager. The pool of oblivion. The intruder.
The grass of Yen is growing green and long. Even though bowing.
I am a peach tree. I am a peach tree, blossoming in a deep pit. Who is there I may turn to and smile? You are the moon up in the far sky. Passing you looked down on me an hour, then went on forever. A sword with the keenest edge could not cut the stream of water in twain so that it would cease to flow. My thought is like the stream and flows and follows you on forever. A midnight farewell.
Frightened by our orgies of white heron flapped out of the river's shallows. It was midnight.
Before the cask of wine.
The spring wind comes from the east and quickly passes, leaving faint ripples in the wine of the golden bowl. The flowers fall, flake after flake, myriads together. You pretty girl, wine flushed, your rosy face is rosier still. How long may the peach and plum trees flower by the green painted house? The fleeting light deceives man. Bring soon the stumbling age. While the urge of youthful years is yet unsubdued, what avails to lament after one's hair has turned white? Like silken thread.
The street. Over the jail the wind blows sharp and cold. Over the jail and over the car tracks the cold wind blows. The streetcar clangs east, turns down Alaska Avenue, and at a diagonal crosses Halsted Street. North and south runs Halsted, 20 miles long. 12th Street. Boys under lampposts shooting craps, learning. Darkness behind the school where you smarten up. You come out with a pride and go look at the good clothes in the shop windows and the swell cars whizzing past to Michigan Boulevard and start figuring out how you can get all these things. Down Maxwell Street, where the prostitutes stand in the gloom, cluster door. Across 12th Street, either way on Peoria, are the old houses. The sad faces of the houses line the street, like old men and women sitting along the veranda of an old folks' charity home. Thank you.
Child in a town in Arizona, and I recall many benches along the plank and roofed over sidewalks. They were in front of the post office where you sat down to read your mail, in front of the little bank, and in front of every saloon, a little anodyne for peace, concord, comfort. No signs today. Ah, there are signs around the post office.
Do not loiter.
around other public buildings.
Do not loiter.
Even in public parks, where a couple of people want to improve the darkness with a little loving. Now, isn't that nice and friendly? On the other hand, the congregated corpses in the funeral parlor.
Finally, they are permitted to loiter.
The cadavers sing.
Let us loiter together and know one another.
Someone has said, any time is a good time to be born. Any time is a good time to die.
Yeah, and any time is a good time to split.
Hold it. This is an opportunity. What's our message?
No message. Too many messages. No message.
A little message won't hurt. Let us loiter together and know one another.
Let us loiter together and know one another. Don't be afraid, do not be afraid. For we are the dreamers.
26. I'm freezing. Ed Fitzgerald, age 19, 5 feet 10 inches, black hair, brown eyes, going home to Boston, Massachusetts. It's fall and I'm hungry and broke. I wish I was dead. But today I am a man.
Going home to Boston, Massachusetts. It's 4 p.m. and I'm hungry and broke.
East Lemon Avenue,
gentlemen.
Monrovia, California,
gentlemen.
For an easy handout,
gentlemen. Go to 530 East Lemon Avenue in Monrovia for an easy handout, gentlemen. Yo ho ho, yo ho ho, yo ho. Go to 530 East Lemon Avenue in Monrovia for an easy handout, gentlemen. Yo-ho-ho, 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 yo-ho-ho.
Number 3. Marie Blackwell, age 19, brown eyes, brown hair, considered pretty.
Age 19.
118 East Ventura Street.
Brown eyes.
Las Vegas, Nevada.
Brown hair.
Object matrimony.
Age 19. Brown eyes. Brown hair. Oh, but I'm considered pretty. Here's where I live.
Idea you have there. I too am on the lookout for a suitable mate.
118 Eastern Forest Street.
My description.
Las Vegas, Nevada.
No description follows, so he evidently got his ride. Number 5. Possible rights. January 16th, 58. January 17th, 76. January 18th, 19. January 19th, 6. January 20th, 11. Hell with it, I'm gonna walk. Number 6.
Jesus was God in the flesh.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey.
Jesus, Jesus was God in the flesh.
Hey, 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 hey.
Was God in the flesh?
Hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey.
Jesus, Jesus was God in the flesh.
Hey, 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 hey.
Jesus. was God in the flesh.
Number 7. Looking for millionaire wife. Good looking. Very handsome,
etc.
Intelligent,
you asshole.
Good at bull thrower, etc.
You lucky women.
All you have to do is find me, you lucky women. Name's George. All who read this, if they can get a lift, and the best of luck to you. Why in hell did you come anyway?
Damn it anyhow. Here I am stuck in the cold. I've come 2,700 miles from Cheyenne. Along the highway, slept in open boxcar without top, went hungry for 2 days, raining too. Da 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 da. But they say there's a hell.
What the hell?
What the hell do they think this is?
Do they think about this?
Da 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 da. Da da da.
I'm on my way, one half of desert to the east, then back to LA to try once more. Car just passed by. Make that 2 more. 3 more. Do not think they'll let me finish my story.
Comes a truck, not a fuck, but a truck.
Just a truck.
Hoping to get the hell out, here's my name. Johnny Reinwald, 915 Southwest Lake Avenue, Los Angeles.
Wishing all who read this, if they can get a lift, and the best of luck to you.
Da 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 da.
Why in hell did you come anyway?
Thank you. Thank you.